Subscribers today will tell you so how to first create the app on Mac. So for doing that, I will show you an example of Google Chrome. So for doing that, let's just tap on quit, and now we will first create our app. So thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Goodbye.